The Voice Teams.
Hello!
Hello po!
What's your name?
Ako nga po pala si Angelica Palisok.
Well, congratulations muna na dalawang coaches umikot para sa'yo, na maglalaban para sa'yo. Bakit hindi ako umikot? It's just energy-wise, it was there. The ideas were there. It was good. Just some parts lang, medyo you were pushing too hard on the performance. It could be nerves, di ba? Could be kinakabaka. Mm-hmm. Could be a lot of things, di ba? But sometimes kailangan mo mag-lay back ng konti. And then some, that the points na kailangan mo umatake, where you start, you know those. Yung punctuations, alam na alam mo na. So it's that other part na kailangan mong ano, linisin.
Angelica, reason na umikot ako, kahit nakatalikod ako, nararamdaman ko, may attitude na yung delivery mo ng kanta. Siguro may mga kailangan lang tayong mga linisin. But this song is not an easy song to perform. Na-appreciate ko na meron kang guts na pumili ng ganito kahirap na kanta para mag-perform sa isa sa pinakamalaking stages sa Pilipinas. So, that tells me so much about you. So, I'm so excited na if ako yung piliin mo na coach, we will find the right songs for you para mas ma-highlight pa yun. And I am very confident na whatever song we'll be choosing, kaya mo siyang ibenta, kaya mo siyang i-perform. Hindi mo lang siya makakanta ng maganda, pero mapaperform mo siya ng maganda.
I'm so proud of you, by the way. I didn't think you would turn.
Why? I always sing this song.
Kasi show tunes yan. I thought that's not in your genre.
I'm an old soul.
That's stepping out of the box.
Palagi ko kinakanta to.
Na ganun?
Yes.
Yeah, I've never heard
this. I love this song.
Pag dumating sa mga show tunes, mga Broadway-ish, alam ng lahat na I love the classics, the show tunes, the big endings. You know, to be a big singer,
hello?
You need to be able to sing a big song. To be a small singer, you know, you need to be able to be a small singer who can sing
singer.
A big star. You need a singer to be tall in his voice and a singer to be big in her voice. I'm talking about Regine and Augie.
Wait, nandito?
If you choose Martin.
Yes. Yes.
Yes.
They will tell you.
Yes.
How to turn a small song into a big hit.
Yes.
They can teach you. Tell them
about Angelica Panganiban.
Yes, Angelica.
Hindi ba siya si Angelica Panganiban?
No.
Hindi. Ah, okay. Sorry. So, ako si Regine Tolentino.
Hindi ka si Regine Tolentino.
Sino pa ako?
Augie Diaz. Augie Diaz.
Velasquez Alca. Oo. Ano nga ginagawa natin dito?
Kailangan kong bisihin mo na kunin
na ako, Coach Martin.
Ano, si Martin.
Wag
magaling, ma. Magaling siya.
Ako na nga. Hindi mo alam sinasabi mo eh.
Don't fight now.
Alam mo, kailangan piliin mong coach.
Oo. Oh.
Kung akong tatanungin mo ha.
Oh,
kasi ako yung...
Yung matanda.
Yung, tsaka yung matagal.
No. Seasoned.
Seasoned.
Sorry.
Ito itong taong
sorry. So, yung matagal na sa industriya.
Matagal na sa industriya. Ako ha, para sa akin. Ito, bagamat hindi siya masyadong... marunong mag-English ng... ay, mag-Tagalog pala. Pag pinanood mo naman, talaga andun na andun siya. Patagal ko ng kaibigan.
Oo.
Lagi ko nakakasama ito.
Oo, tama,
pag,
tama.
Pag Linggo, nakakasama ko. Kaya si Bamboo talaga
hindi! Dapat... Hindi! Hindi nga umikot si Bamboo!
Nice, Coach!
Ako umikot
si Martin!
Si Martin.
Hindi, pero alam mo, sa totoo lang, kasi yung kinanta mo, like Martin said, it's a big song. And si Martin, maraming maituturo sa'yo as far as different genres.
Big words.
Kaya jazz, kaya pops.
Pop. Oh,
sorry.
Pop. Good luck, dude.
Yan, ganun. Sorry. Kahit anong kanta, kayang-kaya yan ni Lolo Mart. Ay, sorry. Tito Martin.
Tito Martin.
Oo, hindi. Pero sa totoo lang. Oh,
matyaga yan si Martin. Hindi kanya yung pababayaan. Hindi kanya nilalaglag. Isipin mo ikaw yung mikropono.
Oh.
Siya yun. Siya yung kamay. Hawak na.
So, sino pipiliin mo?
Hintay natin.
Okay, go, guys.
Thank you.
Ano ba namang laban natin sa kumari at kumpari mo?
Thank you.
Ito na lang para matuwa ka, oh. Wala lang. Ang hirap! Ang hirap lumaban!
Sige na, gift certificate.
Gift certificate!
Certificate.
So now you have to make your decision. And why?
Pipiliin ko pong coach ay someone that really could help me in terms of my voice po. And I believe na pag siya po yung pinili ko ay mas mapopolish po more yung performance ko po as a singer. And that coach po is... Coach Casey po. Sorry po. Grabe effort ni Coach Martin eh.
Sir Martin, King and Queen yung in-invite mo, yung puhunan ko, 200 lang yung kape.
Oh my gosh, akala ko talaga hindi mo ko pipiliin.
Baliwala yung spiel ko.
Bumitaw na.
We will never use Augie again.
Paglabas ni Sir Augie, tsaka
this happened on no, The Voice Kids. We had Augie, they chose Bamboo.
There we go. Oh, hi. Ano pangalan mo?
Renmar po.
Renmar, pwede ka magkwento tungkol sa sarili mo?
Ako po ay isang transgender woman at nag-start po akong kumanta since nung ako'y grade 5 student. Tsaka po sumasali din po ako sa mga amateur singing contest.
I think hindi pa sure kung anong tamang key para sa'yo.
Ano?
I think kaya mo pa na mas mataas pa.
Opo, sa low notes po, hirap po ako.
Di ba? I think you can hit the higher notes. Oh. And you still can do it. Hindi dahil hindi kami umikot yung mga silya namin. Hindi ibig sabihin, wala ka ng chance, wala ka ng karapatan mag-stand sa stage. Obviously, meron kang story, meron kang reason to be a performer. And I can see it in your the way you're looking right now. You think defeated ka na. Hindi. Winner ka pa. We might even see you on Showtime, on ASAP, on different shows, doing different things.
Ako, it's just a matter of consistency issues, hitting those notes lang. So it's more practice, right? More seasoning. I can see naman yun ang hilig mo, matagal mo nang gusto ginagawa to. So just keep it up. Okay, Renmar?
Opo. Sobra akong blown away. Parang halos speechless ako. Nung sinabi mo, pinakilala mo yung sarili mo, tell us something about yourself, I'm a transgender. Ayoko siyang bigla na lang bitawan eh. Kasi it's part of your story. It's part of who you are. It's even part of the reason why you sound like that. Parang your voice is changing. Pinahanap mo kung saan...
Yung key, di ba?
Oo, hinahanap mo kung saan papunta yung boses mo, kung ano yung pinakabagay sa'yo. And let me be the one to tell you na you are in the right direction. Naalala ko si Miss Between. Kasi yung... Ganun agad yung... Ganun yung boses mo. So, alam ko na naririnig mo na, okay, dito mas bumabagay yung boses ko. Dito ko mas napapakita yung kakayanan ko as a singer. Hindi failure yung performance mo ngayong gabi. More than the performance, you represented
yes.
All the other teenagers yes. Who are like you. Natakot silang mag-step on the stage kasi baka hindi ako tanggapin, baka hindi pa sila ready. No, the world needs to be ready. So, maraming salamat and I am proud of you. We are all very proud of
very
you. Maraming salamat.
As a transgender woman, let your voice be heard. Thank you so much.
Nakaka-proud yun. Iba yun, ibang ano yun, ibang courage yun, guys. It's not just simply auditioning and stepping on that stage.
That's
ibang
right.
Layer, iba.
Ibang statement yun.
there was a tougher ceiling that she had to break through tonight.
A bigger voice.
I'll do that! Hello, hello. Anong pangalan mo?
Coffee Charm po.
Coffee Charm.
Sounds like a coffee shop.
Coffee Charm. Bakit Coffee Charm?
Kasi po nung 2 months pregnant po si mama ko po, nag-iisip po ng pangalan ko po si father ko. No, one day po, habang nagkakape po siya, nakita niya po yung 3-in-1 sa shape po. Tapos sabi niya po,
okay.
What if ito na lang kaya, coffee na lang kaya?
Well, thank you very much, Coffee Charm.
Maraming salamat.
I knew you were playing. I've been building this season a team of artists. Parang na-imagine ko lang is yung mga lalaban or yung magko-compete na may hawak instrumento or musicians are playing. It's inspiring to see you guys do that. I thought the vocals great. Yung nag-ano sa akin is the question na what more can we do together? You have an idea anong gusto mo gawin. Okay? So I'm here to explore, to enjoy, to... I don't drink coffee, I'm sorry. All right? Okay?
But he's full of charm.
But I'm, yeah, well, we're full of charm, kami tatlo. We're all charm right here.
Coffee Charm, I'm so sorry hindi ko umikot. Siguro kailangan ko ng coffee dahil hindi ko na...
Well,
hindi pa ako gising. Your whole package is nice. Ang dinig ko yung gitara, ang dinig ko rin yung, ano, yung boses mo. Sabi ko, talagang bagay na bagay siya with bamboo. Bamboistic ang style mo. I knew he would be a great coach for you. It would be my loss na hindi ka sa Mar team, but I'm sure that you would be a great asset sa Camp Kawayan.
Coffee Charm, sobrang sakto sana tayo kasi ako naman yung dumadaloy na sa mga ugat ko ang kape. Unang-una pa lang nagtitinginan na kami ni Coach Bamboo eh, kasi naririnig namin na ikaw yung tumutugtog. Tapos yung tugtog mo hindi lang sa yung basta pa-cute ha, yung talagang marunong ka talagang oh, tumugtog. Oh. Sobrang nakakabilib yun kasi playing an instrument is also an entirely different thing than just singing. And to combine those two together, na nagagawa mo ng maganda yung pagigitara habang kumakanta ka ng maganda, mahirap yun. Halos nakaganito lang yung kamay ko. Naghihintay lang ako ng special moment na mangyari para pindutin ko na. But siguro natapos na lang talaga yung kanta na baka hindi ko lang nakita yung hinahanap ko. But I am so glad na umikot sa'yo si Coach Bamboo.
Yes.
Kung ano man yung mga moments na yun, lahat yun, igaguide ka ni Coach Bamboo para mapili mo yun at magawa mo yun. Sa
may nickname ka ba? Anong tawag sa'yo sa bahay? Anong tawag sa'yo ng mga kaibigan mo?
Cappuccino.
Cappuccino?
Coffee Charm pa rin.
Coffee
po.
Charm talaga.
Paano okay. Pag galit yung nanay mo sa'yo? Anong, Coffee Charm! Ganun.
Opo, Coffee Charm! Ganun.
Coffee Charm. Well, you are the first Coffee Charm ever.
Yes!
That I've heard of. So, you are a welcome addition and artist to Camp Kawayan. So,
yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah. Camp Kawayan has a Coffee Charm.
Okay. So I look forward to working with you. Ano pang kaya natin gawin, right? Okay. I'm so curious about you lang.
Happy congrats, this is
it. Sign up. Wow, look at you. All right.
Coffee Charm!
Welcome to Camp Hawaiian.
Ay, ito mo daw talaga si Coach Bamboo.
Yes, how do you feel?
Pasaya po. Na-excite po.
Yes! Dapo, there's so much to be excited about. Ang dami pong gagawin. So, congratulations!
Good job!
Mautak, 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 mautak ang Coach Martin.
Hey, hello, hello.
Ano pangalan mo?
Dan Marquian po.
And is that where you're from? Or are you... Stop it! Denmark! Ilan taon ka na?
15 po.
15? What are they feeding you there? Na paano ka tumutulong sa pamilya mo?
Yung nanay ko po kasi ay nagtitinda po ng pagkain sa palengke tuwing madaling araw po. And gusto ko pong tumulong sa kanila gamit po yung pagtulong ko po, kunyari sa pagbibigay ko po sa mga customers po ng kutsara at ketchup po. And gusto ko po silang tulungan dahil po sa sakripisyo pong ginagawa nila sa akin.
Nice. Very nice. What a good boy. Denmark, I love your voice. I know that you know you can do much better. But I hear potential in your voice. I almost didn't press it. But I could hear something that I can work with.
I salute Coach Martin for turning for you. Because you deserve to be on the show. You do have that instrument. It's a powerful, big voice. So you have that. And you're in the right genre. So you're with the right coach. So congratulations sa'yo, Denmark.
Thank you po.
Ang galing nga na ito eh. Alam niya na yung mga paraanan niya na para wala siyang kalaban. Saglit na lang, pag-explainin mo naman ako. Parang alam niya na para wala siyang kalaban. Kunwari, hindi siya pipindot. Tapos last minute, gano'n.
Ay, naman.
Mautak, magaling
mapagpasin. Kaya yun siya lang dinig ko.
Oo. Pero ako, hindi ko na sasabihin kung bakit hindi ako umikot. Kasi nung umikot na din si Sir Martin, parang, okay, tama, it makes sense.
It makes a lot
Bagay
of sense.
Bagay ka kay Sir Martin. Excited ako makita kung ano pa mga tuturo sa'yo ni Coach Martin. Congratulations.
Thank you po.
Yeah. Denmark. Welcome to Mar Team. I hope this is good.
Denmar!
Denmar Team. Let's see if this will
Denmar Team.
Look good on you. Let's see, all right? Hold on. All right. Just helping you out. Looks good, Denmar.
Oh, heard him.
Yeah! Denmar Team! Ready to work? We gotta control that. You have a very strong gift. Denmark.
Yes! Woo! So good, Denmark!
Wait lang po! Wait lang!
Stop right now! Oh no!
Alright.
Well, it's a good thing you didn't cry during the song. That's the
no,
word.
She was, yeah. Nahihirapan siya at the third part.
Good job!
Thank
Come
you,
on!
Coach.
Good job!
All right.
You let us know when you're ready. Are you ready?
Okay, here we go. What's your name?
I'm Natalie and La Fuente po.
Your speaking voice is another girl. Yeah. Where's the girl who sang earlier?
Umalis
na What did you do with her? I want to talk to the girl who sang kanina. Because yung girl who sang kanina, napakagaling. Hinahanap pa yung schedule niya for the next set of shows. Parang nagiging fan ako bigla. It's such a nice, contagious voice. I mean, pag kumakanta ka, lahat titingin sa'yo. Kami, umikot lahat. Pero lahat, well, who's that? What's that voice? Oh my God! So, let's say, fast forward yung buhay mo, na recording artist ka na. Pag dinig nila yung boses mo, they'll know for sure that this is Natalie. May brand na ang boses mo. So I really hope that you choose Mar Team because we sure could use you on our team. And I would love to say that girl, okay, the one who's selling team. Gazillion on all Spotify's and all platforms, she was on my team. So please, if you want, this is where you need to be, baby.
I'm so happy that, again, I got to see the performance as well, no? Ang galing lang kasi nang umikot ako, usually, when we turn, may makikita akong reaction ng konti sa mukha ng singer. Okay? At ikaw, you're so composed. Hindi nag-shift na yung hinahanap ni Coach Martin na parang yung boses na iba, alam ko yan eh. It comes from deep within eh. It's parang you're giving your whole total self to the moment eh, to the song. At ang ganda nun eh. Kaya, ang ganda na nawawala ka lang. At may part dun nga eh, na nung nag-open up ka, and isa pa, you felt so comfortable on stage. Nakatayo ka na. Kaya sabi ko, pro eh. So I would like that kind of special, that kind of look, that kind of smile, that kind of voice, that kind of spirit sa Camp Kawayan. Yeah, nagusto ko.
Natalie, you sound like a seasoned singer. Yung alam mo what works for you, alam mo kung ano yung magandang bitaw na bagay sa'yo, alam mo din yung bagay na kanta para sa'yo. That says a lot about you as an artist, and I love working with artists na alam kung ano yung gusto nila. Siguro, if I were to really nitpick dun sa performance, it's not something bad, pero kanina may mga parts ka, nung nagsisimula ka, medyo tulak lang ng konting-konti. Pwede pa sana yung inatras ng konti. Tapos nung lumaki, tsaka ka nag-falseto, which is the part sana na dapat tinulak mo na. Paladay, basang-basam. Tumulak na eh, so dapat patulak ka na din. Okay, mga ganong bagay which will work on, will keep working on when you choose me as your coach and when you become part of my team.
Win-win ka dyan.
Ayun. Siyempre, dapat ganun, ika-claim mo na.
Sabi niya win.
Ako rin, I'm excited to work with you. Ako, I've prided myself for all these seasons na bahay kami ng mga artist. Diba? Sort of our creed, no? Mm-hmm. Parang how we, yung ugali lang eh. That gusto ko paglabas ng experience to, you think, you breathe like an artist, diba? Mm-hmm. That you see the world in a different way.
You have the ingredients of being a champion on The Voice Teens. So I'm just gonna boldly say that.
Wow.
And now leave it to you.
Wow.
It's your decision.
Yeah.
Tell us why. Tell us who.
Wait, rebut lang. No, you have a rebut, no? You want to say something, no? Si Casey lang may sabihin pa.
Sana kasali ako. Natalie, pang ilang competition mo na to?
Mga ano lang po, barangay contest lang po.
So ito yung pinaka malaki mong competition so far. Uh-huh. And you sing like that.
Nice.
Wow. I was just really curious. Kasi nga, sobrang batak na
batak siya. Magsuntukan na lang tayo. Gusto mo? Ito na.
Hindi. Sobrang, ano lang, parang, di ba, parang
binuli,
sobrang seasoned. Oh. Sobrang seasoned ang performance niya. I hope you choose me.
Natalie, I cannot promise you the championship and the finals, no? I'll be honest with you. But that's reason, kasi we have a team eh. Una muna yung team. Una, we go in, we work together, di ba? But I, alam ko ang sinasabi ni Coach Martin, is the potential is there.
You bet.
Naiintindihan ko yun.
So
okay?
Before your 17th birthday...
you Natalie, have to make a decision.
Natalie, tama si Coach Bamboo. Wala sa amin ang kayang mag-promise ng championship, but I was there. Nakapag-championship na ako. So if there's a person who knows kung paano inavigate ang isang competition, ako po yun. So sana piliin mo ako.
I chose the winner.
Yes, sir.
I know what a winner looks like.
There you go. There
suggestion
you go.
Ako, Coach. Okay lang.
Yes, Robbie.
Hi, ref.
Kasi matindi
yung... Time out to?
Matindi yung away dito eh. May sagupaan na nangyayari.
Oh.
Tatlo yung kulay ng jackets natin, oh. So, bakit hindi natin sabigyan ng isang jacket, tapos iikot kayo, pag-ikot nyo ulit, yun yung team na pipiliin ni Natalie. Okay lang ba yun?
Pero Natalie, may jacket, pero ito yung gusto mo.
Ayun pala.
You choose, okay? Just choose.
Ito ang gusto mo.
So, may tatlong jacket ka. Meron kang Martin. Meron kang Camp Kawayan. Meron kang Team Supreme. So, team mo yung jacket na gusto mong piliin. Pero iikot muna ang ating mga coaches.
Okay, ikot! Kambali, ikot!
Here we go! Natalie, the choice is yours.
Kanino?
Kulay ng jackets natin, oh. So, bakit hindi natin sabigyan ng isang jacket, tapos iikot kayo, pag-ikot nyo ulit, yun yung team na pipiliin ni Natalie.
All right, make the right choice, Natalie.
Ang pinili ni Natalie ay si Coach. Coaches, pwede na po kayo umikot.
Well, you got a good one, man.
Thank you very much.
Good job, Natalie!
Oh, my God!
Woo.
Oh, my God! So good.
Thank you.
Ay, ang galing mo talaga. I think you should go there, hug them, say thank you, kasi it's a credit to you, to your family, and but we also honor them as well, no? So punta ka doon, Coach. Punta ka doon. Ayan na.
Good luck.
Congrats po.
It's a great coach. Galing. You're gonna do good. You watch.
Even
if you're a champion.
Nice one, Natalie. Natalie, so sabihin ko na to, welcome to Camp Kawayan. We are so happy to have you, no? Yeah, para hindi mo makalimutan yung araw na to. Congrats po! Ang galing niya! Oh my God!
Thank you,
ang galing, ang galing, ang galing. Thank you, Paul. Thank you, Paul. I'm happy to be your coach. Thank you.
Congratulations, Natalie.
Salamat po!